Here we are putting up the gable ends and the ridge beam, and then after that we'll finally be able to start our roof framing. So anyway, we have our friend Matt Clocky over here with his Bobcat and his extendaboom, which is working out really well again. We just put a couple of big logs up there for collar ties, and that saved us a lot of effort. So anyway, we'll get this done, and then we're gonna do the ridge beam. Ooh, mosquitoes are terrible up here.